The next morning, Sir Topham Hatt arrived at Brendam Docks to meet the new engine. Even Cranky was excited. Suddenly, there was a loud sound of pistons pumping. From behind a cloud of steam, a new tank engine puffed slowly out. He was shinier and bigger and stronger than Thomas.
"This is Stanley," boomed Sir Topham Hatt. "Welcome to Sodor, Stanley."
"Oh, my," gasped Henry. "Whatever will Thomas say?"